then there was trouble. As Gordon approached the new station, neither the driver nor fireman could apply his brakes. Something had jammed. The driver reduced steam, but Gordon was still going too fast.